It's day three of our Dublin adventure. It is Thursday, I think. Yes, Thursday. And the only thing on our list today is to hit up two separate different knitting shops. And then we would like to complete the hop-on, hop-off tour, because we've done half of it, but we want to do the other half. So that's the only thing on our agenda. It should be a very chill day. It's we slept in a little bit, and it's not raining or anything, which is really good, touch wood. And yeah, it should be a really chill day. We're not meeting up with Maggie today because Maggie is doing some kind of fancy day trip, or she's going hiking up a mountain or something. I don't know, she cray. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to spending our last day here in Dublin. We still haven't had a Guinness, so that probably needs to be rectified tonight. Luckily, there is a really cool bar downstairs in the hostel, so if all else fails, we can have a little nightcap down there. Here we go!
But that brioche though.
We found some pumpkin coffee.
Thank you.
just went to our first yarn shop and it's amazing. I don't know if you can hear me because it's really busy here, but it's beautiful. So I got a couple of things. I got these delicious Tweety guys, which I'm thinking needs to be a brioche cowl. Just for me, just for fun. And then, because it's hand-dyed by one of the owners, this beautiful townhouse yarn. And I got it in like spooky Halloween colorways because we've been seeing so much Halloween stuff here. And although this is just superwash merino and then the Donegal net, I think I'm gonna make it into socks and they'll just be my precious baby socks. I have to show the... You're right, actually I probably shouldn't show because I got a little present for our knit group. So, and I know they watch these vlogs, so I can't show that yet. But it's Irish and it's beautiful. So we're just gonna hang out and then probably try and head to the second yarn shop. Yep. Two yarn shops in a day. I also wanted to say that at This Is Knit, when we told the shopkeeper lady that we wanted something Irish, she gave us a total like mini tour around the shop to tell us exactly what was spun and dyed and which ones had a proper Irish sheep fleece in it, whatever. So if you're looking for like a friendly yarn shop that knows what they're talking about, This Is Knit is awesome. Constant Knitter in Dublin was such a lovely little shop. I got to meet the owner and she was super, super lovely. We had a lovely chat. I only wish that we'd had more time to hang out. It's definitely a must see if you're in Dublin and you are looking for good knitting shops. It's super quirky and they have a great range of yarn.
And singing more and it's no nay never, no nay never, no more will I play the wild rover, no never, no more. Well, I went to an alehouse I used to frequent. I told the landlady my money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom as yours I could have any day, and it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play over. No, never, no more. Well, I took from my...
We're trying Guinness. I got a bit rained on, so my fringe is really gross. Should I drink it with the foam? Oh, it's nice. Oh, I like it better than beer.
Really?
Yeah, have a taste.
I think I've had Guinness before and I did not like it. So
give it a go.
Strong. Yeah. Heavy for me.
It is, yeah.
But it's not as bad as I remember.
Good.
So I'll just have to have another sip.